YouTubers, I'm glad you're here. Thank you very much for joining me. Just a few minutes ago, there was a 5.5 earthquake there in Alaska. Looks like USGS downgraded it. Originally, they said it was a 5.0. Now they're saying it's a 4.9. But here on EMSC, you can see, in fact, it was a magnitude 5.0. I suspect that EMSC will downgrade theirs. They often do when USGS does. From Eagle River, there in Alaska, 15 kilometers southeast, they said that there was shaking and it lasted about 30 seconds. Another one from Eagle River said shaking with rattling of cabinets and surface water disruption in a fish tank. Heard it coming, kept shaking. Very long and strong. Heard it and rumbled and shook the whole house for a bit. All pets scattered. A small jolt followed by the house shaking a lot. Elmendorf Air Force Base. Hard jolt, then light shaking, but this one lasted a long time. Let's see, Anchorage. Felt it rolling in, then the building swayed violently. Lengthy rocker, Muldoon. One little shake that spooked the pets. Okay. Loud, could hear it coming. That was from Anchorage also. Another one from Anchorage. A few small shakes followed by a big jolt. No damage. Meadow Lakes. It said, shook the house hard. Scary. Another one from Anchorage. It says, it shook hard, but thankfully only felt it for maybe 2 seconds. Caught me walking into the house. Made me think about going back outside. Yeah. All right. One of the monitors that I downloaded. And I don't have enough of it, I am sure. To give a accurate scenario about how strong I think it is. But there it is. If I go from the beginning to the end, it would come in only as a magnitude 4.63. But I don't have enough of the seismic signature to get an accurate estimate. Okay, we got another one here. At 2145. Now this one here, I want to let you know that this occurred at 4:03 Pacific Standard Time. All right, and then this one right here, 2145 Universal Time, 1:46 p.m. local time. Now they're saying that is a magnitude 3.5, I think. No, a 3.7. And that's what I get, is a magnitude 3.7. I'll bring it down here. You can see it at the bottom. 3.76, actually. Then we got another one. Oh, what do we got there? Let's bring this over. Let me bring it up. Okay, 2235, it looks like. They're saying it's a magnitude 4.1, and it is. It's actually a 4.19. Let me bring it down so you can see it. 4.19. Now that one happened quite a ways away from where I got the monitor. Oops. Let me bring this up and go back to that. Yeah. Which was Salcha. And I could very well be pronouncing that wrong. So here's the location of today's 5.5. which happened just a short while ago. And you can see I got a fault line drawn out in red. This is the Castle Mountain Fault Zone. You can see my little arrows which way that it's moving. Towards northeast a little bit. And that's the direction, you know, the different parts of the fault are moving. But the fault is actually moving northeast in this area. Of the land is moving a little southwest. Yeah. And then, let's see, Anchorage is over here. Down over here. I've been expecting one because there's been all kinds of them lately, small. This earthquake was 28 miles in depth. And yeah, we know there's all kinds of snow right there now, but this image is probably from, oh, it doesn't say here what month it was taken. Yeah. And as you know, any earthquake has a 20% chance of being a foreshock for something much larger because of the direction of the plate. Yeah. Yeah. And its subduction. So there could be a larger one coming. We just have to wait and see. Yeah, see, USGS downgraded it to a 4.9. 807 people said they felt it with an intensity level of 5. All right, there we go. Let's see. Surprisingly, up over here was Wasilla. That was intensity level 5, but where the earthquake happened at was intensity level 4. And then down here along this little peninsula, it doesn't give me a name, intensity level 5. And then up over here, intensity level 5. Intensity level 5. I guess it depends on what kind of ground they were sitting on. And let's see. We got one report all the way over here by the Cook Inlet, it says. All right. So I know a lot of you felt this earthquake. Please put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless y'all.